We feel grief and great sadness over the loss of our friend Tom Fox, who was killed in Iraq. And the Christian Peacemaker Teams prays and continues to pray for our friends James, Harmeet, and Norman for their quick release and their quick return to their families.
متبقي منهم حتى الآن 130 أسيرة داخل سجون الاحتلال.